Gymnasium. This is, you know, the Big East Conference right here, the number one conference in the nation. How about it? I came to Seton Hall because I felt like it was the best, by far the best conference. Best competitors, best players, you know, everything. Best coaches, everything.
Practices are phenomenal. I mean, we work hard, we push it. And in high school, you could get away with just not going all the way hard. But in college, it's nonstop the entire time. The whole team chemistry in practice is sometimes great, sometimes bad. But when it's bad, we all come together and we push it and bring that team chemistry together and focus and lock in on what we need to do to get ready for, you know, games.
And, like, high tempo and just intense, just give you all, you bring it out on the court. We schedule for two and a half hours, just go out all 2.5 hours. Don't let up. Don't let nothing get by easy, nothing.
Okay, so on the way to Florida, it was great. Me and Britt goofed off most of the time, and it was good. Going back to the hot weather, not used to this Jersey snow and the coldness here, but it was fun.
Always sunny outside. Hopefully it's, you know, 80, 90 degrees like back at home in South Carolina. Get tired of this cold weather.
Yeah.
I already had to bring up my thermals, you know.
You know, because where we're from,
yeah,
it's nice weather.
Yeah.
Nice and hot. Not too cold.
Yeah.
You know, you can wear jackets.
Little windbreakers.
Exactly.
Yeah. Not these.
North Face, but not the huge jackets,
yeah,
and coats. You know, just like the nice little, like, kind of like this,
yeah,
you know? So.
Just to keep you warm a little bit,
yeah,
you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Breathe, you know? Hey,
we out of here.
My pregame ritual is I gotta call my dad, talk to him for like 10 minutes so he can give me like words of wisdom or how I should be in the game, what I should do. Definitely listen to some Jay-Z, Renegade preferably. Gotta sit and think about the game for a little while and then laugh and smile with my teammates. That's my pregame ritual.
So I need you guys to get out on the wings, get out wide, spot up, post, run the middle of the floor. And those things happen, one of you will be open. Either the posts are going to be at the rim open, or the guard's going to be open when they suck in to guard the post. So if those two things happen, then Jasmine and Dee Dee can kick the ball ahead, which is what we want to get our transition.
Yay!
What are we doing?
We ready! We ready! We ready! We ready! We ready!
SNY, that was fun. Seeing myself on camera, I realized that me wanting to major in broadcasting, that it's pretty cool. I like everything about the camera and SNY. Our team, I would say everybody is just fun to be around. You know, we crack a lot of jokes. We dance, sing, have fun. It's just a lot of different personalities on the team. Mostly everybody funny, so we just have a great time joking around.
Our team is very goofy and fun and energizing. We love to sing songs and dance, and we always, you know, mess with Dee Dee Simmons because we always get her to dance, and she's not the best dancer, but she gets in there and does her little dances, and it's fun. I mean, it brings us closer, and we get to laugh and make light of, you know, maybe a hard day of practice, and we work hard. So, I mean, that's just one of the biggest things that we do together as a team off the court that makes us laugh and bring us closer together and get to know each other.
Personally, I don't like them. No, I'm joking. No, we get along really well. I can say we probably get along best this year, you know, more chemistry. We do a lot of things together, movies, go out to eat sometimes with each other, you know, just always being around each other and getting together. You know, we respect one another. When one has something to say, we always say, you know, we always tell them if we have a problem with each other, anything, you know, we address it, you know, just like a big family that we consider ourselves like sisters all the time, 13 sisters.
First home game against Tipple, it was great. It was very intense. I was very nervous, but I think us as a team, we did very well, and we got the job done, and it was a great feeling to win at home first game. See, we had Whitney sing the national anthem, and it was kind of cool, but, like, she did great, and she hyped the team up.
Temple, I think we had a good team atmosphere, and the atmosphere of the fans were great. We brought in 713 fans, and we fed off their energy, and, you know, executed on the court. We did everything that coach asked us to do. We were just feeding off each other. High energy, bench was great. You know, whoever was subbing in, subbing out was always great. We just fed off each other.
Our home opener against Temple was so great. I mean, I think that was the first time that the girls had a big crowd like that come out to support us, and it was wonderful just to see the fans into it, and then our team working as hard as they did to get that first home win and really show our fans and schoolmates that we're here to go to higher heights and make a statement and bring a winning attitude to this school and to this athletic program. So the people who came made it great. I mean, we had a chant. I remember it was a tight game, and the whole gym was chanting defense. It was just a great atmosphere to play in, and it was wonderful.